I wouldn't want to be buried in here. My head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way.
The light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. I'll need to direct the light beam towards the fresco of Veronica. I don't think this is just a crypt. I'll get it.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is the sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
Body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
First step of the crucifixion.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? So sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
And the Romans
that inscription,
the nails.
Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this. Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Direct the left light beam toward the scene of Jesus being nailed to the cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion.
I think this was a place of worship. And the Romans driving
this
the nails.
Is the sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
mission. I'm not fooling those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the souls.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. Disciple wall him in, and then bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi.